And when he gets those three strikeouts, it will be the first time in major league history that a pitcher has done that in four consecutive seasons.
Slider on the inside corner.
And the way he's going, he's going to get 13 tonight.
And there is number 11. And Johnson fires. A roller foul on the third baseline. I can't make a single mistake as it's 0-2. It's the 0-2 to Matthews. Swing and a miss. And that is the 12th of the game for Randy Johnson. Strike one to Jack Wilson. Swing and a miss. And Randy Johnson now ahead 0-2.
That little slide. Just a little get me over slide on the outside part of the plate.
Johnson fanned a sign in the first, one in the second, the sign in the third, one in the fourth, two in the fifth, the first two in the sixth, and here's the 0-2. And Randy Johnson has become the first pitcher in major league history to strike out 300 batters in four consecutive seasons. And he strikes out the side in the inning on 9 pitches.
Wow.